Participating in IRONMANA is something that you can do competitively, or it's something you can do as an adventure.
Giving up is not really an option, you just kind of go.
This is the biggest, the greatest waterman event in the world. This is the one. If you want to be a waterman or call yourself a waterman, then you need to come do IRONMANA.
Zero points if you do it right, 1 point if you fail. It's a 30-minute exercise. It's a siesta.
L'effet de surprise, c'est ce qui te rend vivant, quand tu ne sais pas ce qui t'attend. L'année prochaine, on ne leur dira même pas quand c'est les dates du Ironmana.
Voilà, c'est un peu